What would happen if I became a dad overnight with no time to prepare? Something tells me things wouldn't go very well. And we're about to find out. Oh, they're throwing us right in. This is you. Wait, what? Oh, this is your baby. Okay. Apparently in this world, I am a woman with red hair and I have a brand new baby. Basically, it's a mobile game where you're a new parent and you have to make decisions. And based on your decisions, your kid could either be very successful or probably dead. So here's my plan. I'm gonna start off by being a good parent. I'm gonna make all the right decisions. And then I'm gonna end the video by being the world's worst parent and just see what happens to my baby. Well, first things first, let's name this baby. He looks like a Ranald. I'm gonna name him Ranald. Okay, so here we go. Where should the baby sleep? Should we stuff Ranald in a box or should we put him in a crib? Well, that seems like a very easy decision for a good parent. I'm gonna put Ranald in a crib and he looks very happy. Okay, so there's three things at the top. I think that's intelligence. I think that's love. And then I have no idea what the third thing is. If you guys have any idea, let me know. Oh, and I have $100. Not that bad. If you guys want to see more games like this on the channel, don't forget to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Okay, let's put up new wallpaper. Dogs, cats, nightmare-inducing clowns. Well, I think I know what I'm going to choose when I'm the bad parent, but let's go with dogs. I feel like cats can sometimes scratch. Okay, I think Reynolds is whoa, time for baby to sleep. Okay, I could either turn on a nightlight. Light a small fire? What? Like a bonfire in the house? That seems dangerous. Or leave the room completely dark. Okay, well, being a good parent seems pretty easy in this game. I'm gonna put on the nightlight. And Ranald looks very happy, so I'm gonna name him the Frustrated Ranald. That's his name. Okay, Ranald just looks like a thrilled child. I'm very happy about this. Should I change the diaper? Too expensive. Sounds like what I would probably say in real life. Use a diaper genie? What in the name of nutcrackers is a diaper genie? Or use reusable diapers? I'm gonna go for the diaper genie. Okay. Oh, what? I don't think that exists in real life. I don't think there's such thing as a genie that appears and puts a diaper on your baby, but if that exists, that would be wonderful, because I imagine changing diapers would not be very fun. I've never changed a diaper in my life. What should I name the baby? Hey, I named him Ranald, okay? I already named him Ranald. Also, why are we naming the baby like 4 or 5 days after he was born? That seems like a terrible idea. After my favorite color, after my favorite snack, after my favorite clothing brand. Okay, so we either name Ranald Purple, we could name Ranald M&M's, or we could name Ranald Nike. I mean, all of those seem like horrible names. I don't know, I want to name him Ranald. Also, let me know in the comments if you guys have a better name. Maybe I could give him that name next video if I make another part on this. Let's go with, clothing brand. Oh, he didn't seem to like that. Ranald did not seem to like that. I'm sorry that I named you Adidas. Okay, mother wants to go out. Call a nanny. Stay with dad. Leave him alone. I mean, that seems like terrible. I feel like dad would be a good option, right? Oh, he liked that one. Okay, Reynolds slash Adidas seemed to like that one. And Reynolds is now 1 year old. Okay, so I'm gonna give Reynolds a birthday gift for his 1 year birthday. I could either give him a creepy thing that's naked or a creepy thing with clothes on. So I'm gonna go with the creepy thing with clothes on. Okay, and I guess I'm adding it to the shelf. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, that was a lot smaller than I thought. Okay, let's go on to year 2 for Ranald, and then I'm gonna become the world's worst parent. Okay, Ranald is crying already. Oh boy. Okay. Oh no, the baby is crying. Give him a bottle, give him mustard, or give him ketchup. Okay, well, this seems like a very easy decision. Let's give Ranald a bottle, and I am already the greatest parent ever. Let's move on. Teach the baby a new word. Mine. No. Or hello. I feel like hello would be the right thing to teach Ranald in this case. Why is Ranald always crying? I guess he is a baby and babies probably cry. Maybe I shouldn't be a parent anytime soon. Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, baby is crying again. What's wrong? Check the diaper. Give him some money. He needs a spanking. I like that idea. Baby's crying. Give him a $100 bill and see if that makes him happy. Something tells me he'd still probably be crying. Let's check the diaper, and it looks like that's what it was. Man, okay, what do we have next? Oh, Reynolds crawling. Baby is learning to crawl. How will you help? I wonder what age you can go in this game. Like, can you make him like a 20-year-old man? Like, how long does this game go? I have no idea. Baby is learning to crawl. How will you help? Push him over. What? Ignore them. Encourage them. Let's encourage Reynolds. Come on, Reynolds. Oh, gosh. What is that? Please tell me that's chocolate. Please tell me that's chocolate and not poop. Did somebody forget to call the diaper genie? Okay, oh no, baby made a mess. Use a fire hose. Clean gently. Yeah, let's go with the gent. What the? Keep in mind, this is me, guys. I am a woman with red hair. Wow, that somehow worked. Apparently she's the cleaning genie. Baby needs new clothes. Super guy, bat friend, keep dirty. I'll go with super guy. Oh, it's like a little superhero. Uh-oh. He lost intelligence, but he's made it to the age of 2. Okay, here we go. Reynolds is now 2 years old and is able to dance better than I can dance in real life. We're gonna do age 2, and then we're gonna become the world's worst parents. Okay, look, Ma, I'm dancing. Stop that or well done. Let's say well done. Oh, apparently I'm joining in too. Trust me, guys, I'm not that good at dancing. I'm actually really bad at dancing in real life. Okay, let's go on a trip to the mall, to the zoo, to the casino. You know, 2-year-old Reynolds is great at blackjack. I've heard he can make a killing. Let's go to the zoo. I feel like he would love the zoo. Yep, that was a good choice. The funny thing is, I actually have a lot of money building up, which is kind of the opposite of how things go in real life. Like, I'm pretty sure when you have a baby, you just start losing money because they're expensive, but you know what? That's okay. Baby is throwing a fit. He doesn't look like he's throwing a fit. He actually looks pretty content, but I'll take your word for it. What do? Calm them? Yell at them? Ignore it. All right, let's calm them and see what happens. Happy birthday, baby. Wait, no, it can't be his birthday. We just had his second birthday like 3 days ago. Oh my goodness gracious. We're gonna either buy him a book, candy, or toys. That's actually a tough one because I feel like the toys are gonna make him happy, but the books are gonna make him smarter. Let's go with books. I feel like his intelligent level wasn't high enough. Baby is playing in the trash. Again, it looks like he's just kind of sitting on the rug, but again, I'll take your word for it, game. What do? Stop them, explain why it's bad, or just smack them in the butt cheeks? Now we're gonna explain why it's bad like a good parent. I feel like my baby doesn't love me and I don't really know why. What is he doing now? Oh boy. Oh my goodness. I thought he was drawing on the walls. Look, Ma, I'm a rapper. What? Are you trying to be like a rapper, like a candy rapper, or a rapper like a yo-yo-yo rapper? Shows you how good of a rapper I would be. Okay, praise, scold, yes. I guess scold? I guess that would be the right thing to do. Oh, that was the right decision. I don't know why he loves me more after scolding him. Oh my goodness gracious, I'm cutting his hair. I am cutting his hair, and believe me, I would, that has got to be the worst haircut I've ever seen. Oh no, fix his hair. I could either give him a watermelon mask, I could give him a hat, or I can't really tell what the thing on the right is, but I guess I'm gonna go with the thing on the right. Oh, that didn't help. That was the wrong decision. Baby thinks the fridge is mommy. What? Is my baby dumb? No, he's got a good intelligence bar up there. Why does my baby think that the fridge is his mom? That seems like a problem. Okay, say it's fine. Teach them the truth. Or dress up like a fridge. It's dress the fridge up like you. So the rest of my child's life, he's gonna think refrigerators are people. No. We're gonna teach him the truth. This game is awesome, by the way. I can't wait to become the world's worst parent. It's actually coming up soon. Baby needs music to fall asleep. What will you play? Death metal? Classical? Or gangster rap? Let's go with classical. Wow, the baby's hair actually grew back and it looks better now. Baby is hungry. What will you feed them? Chocolate? A balanced diet? Or milk only? Well, I feel like milk's pretty good for like an infant, but probably not as old as Reynolds is. All right, let's go with a balanced diet. We got two more before his third birthday. Baby is playing with your car keys. I'll walk. So the mom's just like, you know what? Never mind. He likes the car keys. I'll just walk my 30-mile commute to work or take them away. Trade candy for keys. No, I'm gonna just take them away. He's gotta learn the hard way. Aww. Well, you know what? It's tough love. All right, here's the last one before his third birthday. Baby is lonely. What will you do? I could either play with them, I could leave them in their room alone, or I can teach them new things. Ooh, both of them actually sound fun. Like, I can teach the baby to, I don't know, maybe play with that cactus in the background, and that'll keep him entertained for a while, at least until he, like, pokes his own eyes out. See, I just wouldn't be a very good parent, would I? Let's play with them. That seems like a good thing for a mother to do, and it built up some love. Okay, baby is now age 3. We're gonna reset the game and just be the world's worst parents now. Okay, here we go. That's me again. I'm a woman with red hair. We all know the drill. And there's my new baby. What are we gonna name this baby? So Reynolds was the good baby that I cared about. This is my second baby that I don't care about. I'm gonna name it, you know what? It's gonna be a woman. And she's gonna be, Olga. We're naming her Olga. Yep, so we got Reynolds and Olga. All right, here we go. Where should Olga sleep? We're putting Olga in a box. Here we go. Oh, she actually looks pretty happy. Look at that. Olga doesn't look that disturbed for being in a box. All right, here we go. Let's put together the wallpaper. Dogs, cats, nightmare-inducing clowns. I think you guys know what we're choosing for Olga. It's the nightmare-inducing clowns. Again, she looks pretty happy. Olga is very resilient. She doesn't mind nightmare-inducing clowns. Time for the baby to go to sleep. Turn on the nightlight. Light a small fire or leave the room completely dark. I feel like the fire's the worst one here, right? Like, is this, are we talking a bonfire in the room? I'm gonna choose that one. What do we got? Oh, it's a candle? Oh, I didn't want to choose a candle. I thought we were actually, like, setting the room on fire and burning it down. That would have been way better. Okay, should I change the diaper? Too expensive. Use the diaper genie or use reusable diapers. Well, the reusable diaper sounds kind of gross, but in my world, diapers are way too expensive. Sorry, Olga, but you're just going to be in a poopy diaper. Uh-oh. Did I lose already? It says that my baby is broken. Oh my goodness, I was so bad of a parent that I broke my child. If you guys want to see more of this game, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my vlog channel, TFG Vlogs. I have a new vlog every single week, so go over there and subscribe right now. And I will see all of you in the next video. Hey, Reynolds, your sister Olga's not coming home.